Metals around my school. What is a metal? Metals are elements that are shiny, conduct heat and electricity well, and often have high melting or boiling points. Metal is a substance in its pure state. Metals are used a lot around the world because it's easy to find and easy to cut and shape for buildings. In most places, you'll find different variety of metals. Properties of metal. Metals are waterproof, strong, shiny, hard, sonorous, tough, mostly solid, conducts electricity, malleable, magnetic, and has high melting points. Iron. The symbol for iron on the periodic table is Fe, and the atomic number is 26. Iron is a solid metal with a boiling point of 2750 degrees and a melting point of 1535 degrees. Iron is used in household objects and in other metals like steel. One of the properties of iron is that it's magnetic. Iron looks silver and has a very shiny coat. On the top left corner, we found iron in the chair legs in our school's courtyard. In the science department, we found iron on the door hinges. In our school's gym on the bottom left, we found weights which were made out of iron. Copper. The symbol for copper on the periodic table is Cu, and the atomic number is 29. Copper is a solid metal with a boiling point of 2562 degrees and a melting point of 1083 degrees. Copper is used in water pipes and appliances, coins, statues and buildings. Copper is hard and a good conductor and looks red and orange in colour. Around our school we found copper in the water pipes, on hooks, in padlocks and clippers. Nickel. The symbol for nickel on the periodic table is Ni, and the atomic number is 28. Nickel is also a solid metal with a boiling point of 2732 degrees and a melting point of 1453 degrees. Nickel is used in ceramics, magnets, batteries and in stainless steel. The properties of nickel are hard, malleable and magnetic. The colour is a silvery white. Around JC we found nickel in coins, magnets and in the school's trophies.